Now the smaller crocs move in. The big croc will need their help to tear off chunks. Crocs can't chew, so they have to spin together to tear pieces off the carcass. Everyone gets their share, and it's all thanks to the big guy. He won't feed again until the wildebeest return next year. Across the globe, millions of animals are continuously on the move in search